Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And this video guys, we are going to the best place only for you guys, and his name is the last place of Istanbul. I don't know his name, I just forget. My dad told to me yesterday, I forget his name, but I only know where we live. It's his name is Istanbul, and we are going to the last place of Istanbul by bus, maybe by car or maybe by bus, I don't know, because I'm 70% sure by metro bus, because car there is too much traffic, 2 hours they're gonna take. And if we go by bus is straight, just going like this. Then in Turkey, if you search Istanbul buses, they have another type of bus. They make here one thing, and only straight buses are allowed to go. There is something else cannot go, and 100 speed the bus is going. Sometimes the bus go more than 100, like 110. On 110 speed a bus is going, can you believe? And there is no traffic, only straight bus. Guys, I don't forget his name, what is his name. So right now we're gonna have a little bit tea and something, because I'm very hungry. The time is right now 9:40, as you guys can see here, this is the time 9:40, and we didn't had anything. I wake up 8 o'clock, as you guys can see. I just take right now shower. I came from shower, so let's go. What we have to do, first of all let me finish tea, then I gonna show you the way, and I gonna show you which part of the Turkey is very famous. Guys, I went to the famous place. They take 24 hours for us in the bus. I wish that time I could head. It's like a 2 years before, and I have a YouTube channel from 11 months. So not 2 years, yeah, 2 years. So I have YouTube channel from 11 months. So I wish I could have that, and that was the beautiful place of the Turkey. His name is Cappadocia. If you search on Google, they will bring for you. Their hot balloons are going up. This is only the famous place. But I think we're going 8 weeks after, we're gonna go to somewhere special. I'm not 100% sure, because it's quarantine and corona, so it's not good. So thank you so much. Let's go. What happened?
You the big bus, which one we going? It's going in speed 100, which one I showed you. It's going the top speed, and it's not on the road. So we had to change two buses. One was going on the road, and one was going straight like this, all the metro bus. So right now we came to it. Have a look how it is.
So guys, right now we came here, health, wealth, examination. We came for it, and we were not came for the health. We were came for health, wealth, examination. You all came here, so I think why not I can show to you. Right now we are here, and then after we're gonna go to Turkey, and it's the last place of Istanbul. We reach finally, and let's see what's up.
Is it pain?
No.
Okay, great, you're a brave boy. Okay, just press. Remove your jacket, put it there.
So that's right now I did my blood test, and now I'm going for X-ray. I'm not sure if they let the camera to go inside, otherwise I will show you 100%, but maybe they won't let someone to go inside. It's just like this. So if they let, I'm gonna take the camera inside, and I just did breath It was kind of hurting, it's not too much hurting. And now I have to go for chest. So guys, right now the chest is finished. And guys, the test is finished. It will use the mice, guys. The test is finished right now, guys. And the time is like 2:45. And right now it's 2:45. We just left the home like 9 or 10 o'clock. And now it's 2:45, we are waiting for them. It's too much tough. This is the last result. When they give us this one, then straight we're going to text him, and then we're gonna have some famous stuff. So guys, this video, I want to end my this video, because I wanna make one more video just in this place, but not last of the Istanbul, the next place of Istanbul. It's middle of Istanbul. His name is Taxi. So just quickly subscribe my YouTube channel, and few hours my next video will also upload for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
Tiger!
Guys, I just lost his cutting style. It was knife cutting. First time they cut with big knife. Then which one I showed you, they cut with machine. So they can make it spread. The chicken, a lot of people buy, meat no one buy. And I also bought chicken one. And my brother as well bought.